close match here. This is about 6-13, Johnson versus Grimm.
That's
Grimm from Wadsworth in the red, Johnson in the white.
You got 20!
As I mentioned, at 190 Division 1, brought to you by Defense Set, defend what you had built.
Defense Set, 576. Division 3, 136 pound. Third place match from Liberty Center. Freshman, Brayden Tamarin. From Genoa area, freshman, Scott Fuller.
Grimm now after the escape. Quick escape there in the second period.
Your stands, watch that double.
Out of a minute, period number two, 1-0. Wadsworth wrestler Grimm in the lead. Seconds left in period number two.
Up.
All right, 1-0 for Grimm going into the third period. An escape will tie things up here. This is 190 pounds, and there's that escape. We are now tied. I take that back. The scoreboard says 3-1. So, 3-1 in favor of Johnson. Now a takedown from Grimm would tie things.
Keep taking that hook!
Don't want that hook down!
Head hands!
Yes!
Circle back! Off of the hook!
Keep wrestling! Keep wrestling! Keep wrestling! Two green!
5-1 now.
I don't even know what
I'm doing. Make some happy. You got 25. Make some happy.
Cool. This is 190.
That's right down. 22 far. Go get it.
Seconds left in regulation here, 5-1. Johnson in the lead. Grimm needs an escape here to try anything. 17 seconds left. Up and out is Grimm, so he's going to have to go big. 12 seconds left. 2-5. Stall warning against